So this cylinder was from an old steel auction bottle. It actually has 1957 stamped into it. So you can see how old this was. Once it gets condemned, it gets old. Instead of turning to scrap metal, try to make something else out of it. It's got a nice red and olive drab paint job to it. Nice natural fiber string.